good fight. Good night to my boy Vegeta. You did your thing while you could, while you had the energy to, but that boy Jiren was just way too much for you. I know he had you on the canvas and you probably was like, yeah, but we seen it. Yeah, that episode right there, y'all. I like how that unfolded. The story writing was on point. The emotional factor was drawn out in it. You could tell Vegeta, he fought with everything possible and it went, yes sir, all the way, because his pride is one of his major strengths. So he's not going to let anybody say that they're stronger than him or they can do something to him or his people or the ones that he loves or the ones that he respects. So of course, in the true essence of Vegeta, he fights and fights and fights, even though he know he gonna lose the battle, like we done seen many times with Goku. But he know he gonna lose, but he still fight. Still be having you like, but it's Vegeta. And we all know and love him. But on the other hand, the boy Jiren is OP. He is OP beyond OP, man. And it's good to see that it was somebody like him to push Goku and them to get even stronger than what they already was. Because God form was cool, but who was going to compete with him in God form? Nobody else but other gods. What if you just meet somebody else who's from a different universe who's just as strong as a guy, and you test your powers against them, and you get stronger through them? So it's going to be interesting to see after this tournament and when they bring Dragon Ball back, just to see what's going to happen with that transformation that he got, especially this right here. This right here and the fully mastered version is going to be sick. I need to see that. It's going to be interesting, y'all. We need to see what the full ability of this form is, because the dodging part is nice, but with the attack too and the dodging, oh my goodness, bruh. And especially when I seen this right here, yes. When I seen that and I seen Jiren almost throw up his lunch, bruh, bruh, I almost jumped out the ceiling and yelled like somebody was taking my money from me, but they didn't. And I got away, and I was good. But yeah, y'all, that right there just got me super hyped for the next 2 weeks. It's gonna be a long 2 weeks until this fight goes down. So I need to see, hear, or even feel some type of essence that Dragon Ball is coming back. So I'm gonna be searching and trying to find everything that I possibly can to keep y'all updated on that. This right here, y'all, is the spoiler of the brand new Ultra Instinct Master form of Goku. Also, if y'all played it, Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, the DLC 6 will have this form on it. And when I tell y'all, I'm gonna bring the scans and all that other stuff to y'all. I just do that. I bring the scans to y'all. Well, that's been your boy, Dot Man, for the night. I'll holler at y'all. Peace.